Hello guys, Fantastic Z here. Today I am in LMS, but the thing is, I'm not going to be listening to my song. So you'll be able to listen to it, because like I have my volume all the way low, but on OBS you'll be able to hear it. Like example, you can hear it, but I did not hear that at all. I have no idea what that sounded like, so I'm going to be doing this challenge. So to start, exit all these for now, remove that. Beat baseline, sample track, for now all this stuff, triple oscillator, start with a simple 240 BPM, and I'm going to begin. So I'm not sure what I should choose, but I'm not sure how this is going to sound, so we'll have to see. Maybe some bass, I don't know. See. C5 mini. Then I could go like bum, bum, bum. You can only hear. I don't know how it is. Bum, 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 bum. Oh man. I don't know. I don't know how this sounds. But I can tell the speed. I just can't listen to any of the sounds. Bum, 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 bum. Maybe I'll go like bum 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 bum. I have no idea if that's how it actually sounds, but I'll have to see. I honestly have no idea how to sound. I'm not sure if this is gonna be a masterpiece or a failure. Alright, so I've got this first beat right here, so copy that for a while. Alright, and now I'm going to make the next beat. Maybe I'll do... I don't know, I don't really remember how he sounds, so I don't really want to risk that much. I'll have to also use memory to my advantage. Pretty good, because like I remember, like, cause I used it in another song. So let's see how it does in here. Da, 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 da. I'm not sure if that's how it actually goes. Okay, but I'll just use instinct. Oh, I make it kind of all the way up. Alright, so let's see if it goes that fast. Alright. I'm not sure, because it usually does that weird thing. Why, and now it might, like... sure how that sounds at all. I'm just guessing what it sounds like. I swear, if this sounds awesome. Actually, I might have a better idea than this. Bum 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 bum. Okay. Bum 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 bum. I don't know. I have no idea. Not gonna risk on these though. This time, I don't know. I don't know how that sounds at all. You guys do though. My gosh. Alright, and then I'll add an automation track. Because I know for a fact a lot of things sound better with their frequency higher up. But I gotta add one here too. I'll upload this and call it blind because I literally have no idea what it sounds like. Sounds good, I might upload it to Newgrounds. Oh my gosh. Alright, oh wait, that's right, 240 BPM, so I need to set it to 16. I like 240 BPM. Boom. So, I don't know. Maybe it sounds good. I'll let you guys listen to the preview. I'll let you guys be the judge of that. So, anyways, time to make some more of these. Maybe some bells. I have no idea. Why? If it sounds good, then I swear. Bum. I have no idea how it sounds, but I better save because sometimes it crashes. I'll call it blind because I blind music practice. Bum, bum, bum. I have no idea. I seriously have no idea. Oh my gosh. If this sounds good, then I will be very surprised. I really will. I am not sure how this will sound, but you know, it's worth it. So, let's see. Okay, so since this one will be coming later, let's place it right here. Open that. No, no. Open this. Add to the frequency. Add the frequency effect. Frequency makes everything better. I believe so. So, it might sound sort of repetitive on this point. I'm not sure at all. Maybe after this part. I've got an idea actually. Maybe after this part, layer it. Six. I don't know how that's gonna sound. It could sound horrible. And then maybe I'll layer this one down. Alright, sounds good. I don't know, maybe I should experiment more of like. I have no idea. Alright, so this one's in that place, so. just really a lot of this. So let's see. Let's put it over here. Just don't want to risk, like, might, I don't know, while I'm editing this, I might see the errors, and then I'll just be like, oh man, I should have kept it there. And then I'll just be like, I don't know. I have no idea how to sound at all. So, how long is this song? 1 minute, 50 seconds. Alright. Maybe I'll add some breath. Alright, so I got an idea. So, okay, it doesn't go that fast. Okay. Use, like, sound to my advantage. Also, gotta remember to save that. Da 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 da. I don't know. Maybe it's too high. I have no idea. Da 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 da. I honestly don't know. Okay, if I am actually doing this really good. Okay, then add the same beat to here, except then it's different. I don't know. Maybe it sounds horrifying. I honestly think it sounds probably good. Alright, but I am also gonna use memory to my advantage. I'm gonna add a basic beat baseline, nothing too, like, hard to use or something. So, just gonna add something simple. The mixing is probably gonna be horrible. I'm not gonna do any mixing. I'm just gonna keep everything where it is. So, hats, it was in hats, so 4 and 14. Why? Okay, that might be too much, because it goes that bad. Okay, that might be good, I'm not sure. Alright, so then. I've got a pretty neat idea for this part over here. Maybe like, oh, I don't know. Right. And maybe. I don't know. I have no idea how that sounds. But I am not. Oh man, I'll have to listen to this in the end. I'm actually excited yet nervous to see how it actually plays. But alright, I think that's good enough. Okay, I'm gonna see how it sounds now. Now it's time for the truth. Does it sound horrible or does it sound awesome? Okay, I'm turning up my volume. So actually wasn't how I thought it sounded at all. Let's see how the second part sounded. All right, that was really neat. I'm not gonna like mix it 'cause it sounds good, but you know, it was really good. So, anyways, hope you enjoyed this challenge. Maybe you can show it to other people and maybe they can do this challenge. But that was really good. Hope you have a good day. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed this song. And, well, see ya. Hey guys, the Fantastic Z here, and thank you for watching my video. If you'd like to subscribe, so that way I can make more of this, you can click right here where I'm pointing at. Or you can click right here to see a previous video that I made. Or you can click right here to see a playlist of this typical video type. Anyways, thank you for watching, have a great day, and bye.